Blocker save made. Rebound LeBlanc to the goal. Another stop by Huska. Puck loose in front. Batted out of the air and they score. It's Gadjovich on the doorstep. He puts the Comets on the board. 1-0 Utica. 2 minutes and 15 seconds in. So Gadjovich in his second game back from injury. Continuing to look sharp as the Comets' pressure was relentless.